I'm Richard Bliss. I drive executive social strategy here at NetApp, and this year at Converge, I'll be teaching two social selling sessions. The buyer's journey has changed dramatically. We know that our prospects and customers are already researching our company, our products, and our services long before they come into contact with us. But there's one piece of information that they're researching that I think we've overlooked. That's you. Before you even walk in the door, they have gone out to LinkedIn to form an opinion about the person that they're going to be doing business with. I wonder what kind of impression we're making on the opportunity we have when they go and check us out. Let's go into LinkedIn and find out. Here we are in LinkedIn with an actual LinkedIn profile for one of our global account managers. This is kind of embarrassing. I've hidden the name to protect the guilty. There are five key components to a successful LinkedIn profile to make a good impression. Number one is the banner. It should say something or show something interesting. Generic blue, eh. Number two is the picture. We don't even know who this person is. Number three is your title. Be descriptive so that people can search for the problem they're trying to solve and find it in your title. Number four is a summary. The summary is not your job title or your job description or what you did 20 years ago. Your summary is a value proposition that you bring to this relationship. It should be something interesting about you. And number five is the activity that you're participating in the overall conversation in the marketplace. Well, I'm gonna call this Leroy. Leroy doesn't have any of these. Boring, 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 boring and non-existent conversation. He might as well not even exist online. Let's take a look at somebody else who's doing a much better job. Oh yeah, this is John Mellon. John Mellon is our Vice President of America's Central Region. Look at this banner, right? This says a business setting, and we've got this nice NetApp logo in the corner there for some branding, and a picture, oh my gosh. When I grow up, I wanna look as good as this guy. And his title is rather predictable because he's a vice president. Your title should be descriptive. An interesting part, though, is number four, his summary. He's got two lines to capture your attention, and he uses interesting words like passion and committed. And if we click on show more, this is what we find out. Boom! John Mellon has something to say about the value he brings to the relationship. And it's interesting the words he uses. He uses passion. He uses strategic leadership. He uses trust with the customer. These are the types of information I'm pulling out as I start to investigate, who is this guy? What's also interesting, he's shared a little bit of a window into his personal life. By here at the bottom, his wife is a cancer survivor, and he explains why he is so passionate about participating with St. Baldrick's in the Dallas area. Those are four of the five. The fifth one is one of the most critical components when it comes to being effective with your LinkedIn profile. As we lift this up, John is creating his own original content, putting it out there, and he's got nearly 2,000 people following him. This isn't just contacts. These are people who find what he has to say interesting. He's sharing content that is valuable to his network. It isn't about him. It's about what they want and the information that he can give them. And number two, he's sharing other people's content. He's validating their contribution by sharing, liking, and commenting on information that's being shared by his network. These five things make your LinkedIn profile impactful. At Converge this year, I'll cover all of this, plus Twitter, and even more. I'm looking forward to seeing you in Las Vegas.